वी आर रीचिंग आर डेस्टिनेशन एंड देयर इज अ स्लाइट लेफ्ट कमिंग अप दैट विल टेक यू टू अ लेक सो दैट वी विल एक्सप्लोर. ओप्स, द रोड इज अ बिट पैची हियर. So that will take you to the end of that lake. This is really beautiful. So if you see the road going down, I'll show you all. This is the road. So this is the road going down, straight down to the lake. So we can kind of explore that place later. Maybe in the late evening or something like that. So now we are headed to our destination, which is somewhere around there. Have we reached? I don't know. Yes, we have reached. So here we are at the destination. Not bad, we reached quite some time. Okay, where's the entrance? Okay, it's down. Off-road. Damn. Oh god. The road, I think so. They should do up this road, na? I'm like really. Really. So we have reached the destination is Saj by the lake. So this is end of part one. We'll be back again showing you this beautiful place and exploring whatever is around it. So let me just check in and get all this luggage off the bag. So hi guys, so our mask are on. Say hi.
Hi.
That was loud. So we have just come to this place, so Saj by the lake, park the bike right at the end. So I'll take you through a walkthrough. So this is the place, it's quite nice, a lot of greenery. That's a reception. And sit down in the evening and chill. This is the reception. And taking all precautions for COVID. And where is my bike? Somewhere here, I parked it over there. This is nice. So this place is really one of the quick getaways that you can do from Mumbai. So we are just gonna check in to our room, freshen up, and then I'll see you all.
kept the bag here, so this is the washroom. Nice. Nice and bright. Place to sit. This is the chill out zone. You see the lake. There's the lake there.
Now this is called lightening up the night. Huh? See this? degrees, it's 8:41 in the night and we are heading to MTDC for dinner. Crazy, what is this? I have to say the lights on the 1000 are really good. Gives the perfect illumination. So if you see, this is the low beam. It's a good spread. The high beam gives you a long view. Not bad for LEDs. So I've just purposely kept my parking light on so that at least I'm more visible. So basically, why are we having dinner at MTDC and not at Saj? I feel that price is a little overpriced, but the food at MTDC is really good and shit, it is cold. 19 degrees. Okay, bad patch. So the last time I did this night ride in this places where there's no street light was in Mahabaleshwar. But this is on a very next level than Mahabaleshwar, because at least Mahabaleshwar had some street lights. This practically has nothing. And if you have really poor lights, you're screwed. So MTDC also is pitch dark. Everybody's running on their high beams. You actually go to see. Bad roads. I hate bad roads. This bike hates bad roads. I'm trying to maneuver through the patches. So one tip, whenever you are riding, never follow a car, because they will always cover the potholes. Never ever follow a car, you will never see the potholes ever. So I hope the GoPro is capturing all this. I'll have have to refill because the bike is giving around 18.5 right now, but I'm 2 bars down, so I think we have almost reached. Oh, here, there's the bad patch. I bi-hatted all the bad patches. This is fun. Okay, this is a full blind turn and this is a full dark turn. Oh God, that had to be done with caution, huh? Luckily, the good part is they put these reflector strips so you know where to go, otherwise... Oh, I would have just missed this turn right now. Looks like we are entering some spooky villa or something. You actually don't know what's in front, you know, see? If you really don't switch off your high beam. I actually got scared who's standing there. People are just randomly sitting. We have reached MTDC. Heading towards, what is that restaurant called? Flamingo. Oh, it's crowded.
So today is day 2 and we leave now for Mumbai. Sad to leave this place, but yes, to go back to our normal life. But sure, we'll come here. And just for my subscribers, if at all you want to come here, definitely try to get the brick village villas. So basically, if you see, it's like one room on top and one room down. So always try to get the top one so that you get the maximum view. If at all you get someone which is lake facing, that is really amazing. So something like this one or even the one which I'm staying, which is really nice. So if you see this guy is camping there, let's zoom out. See? So definitely it's a stay that is worth. So guys, just want to tell you that we'll be now leaving. And it was an amazing place, a getaway from your hectic life, your hectic lifestyle. But one thing is for sure, that this place is really nice and you can definitely come here with your family, friends, and spend like a day or two And yes, definitely this is worth it because I think so. We sometimes need this break to this. So basically, bike rides तो होते रहते हैं लेकिन but to come out and just have some peace. If you see this, like this is like pin drop silence. And definitely, what I can suggest to you, if at all budget is a constraint, then you can do what we did is basically we had meals at MTDC, and the breakfast was included here, but lunch dinner was at MTDC, which was really nice, very reasonable. I tell you, for a non-veg person, a lunch, dinner, breakfast and tea came up to what, 1,100 bucks, which is like really nice. And it's not that we just had one dish, it was really nice. So we had stomach full, so it was really good. And yes, the price, the food here is a little expensive. So the breakfast buffet, last time when I had come here, the breakfast buffet was 800 per head. That's really too much. But then the place has its own ambience, so I cannot comment on the charges. But definitely, Taj Bhai the Lake is a must visit in case you want to go for your family vacation or something like that. Something which is not very far from Mumbai. This is just 150 kilometers from here. So by car, it would just take around 2.5 to 3 hours if you drive non-stop. Yes, one thing is good that the Kalyan stretch has been repaired almost 75%. The rest 25%, once it gets done, the road will be really good. I did not find any problem, but I let me see while going time. I will check what and give my feedback. I think so it should be good enough, but yeah. So what our itinerary is right now, we are going to pack our bags. We'll be just going to the nearby lake for a photo shoot. We'll be checking out and we'll be going to the lake for a photo shoot. And from there, we will head back home. In the middle, I'll have to stop for fuel because my bike is, I'm just 2 bars left with 150 kilometers or 120 kilometers of mileage. So once that is done, we'll head back home. And it's a sad thing that I'm leaving this place. And yeah, so see you on the road. We'll do a small photo shoot, leave for home, and I'll catch you guys in the next vlog. So there'll be this. I hope you enjoyed the series, and I'll try to make more like this rather than just. And I surely will definitely. Stay safe, wear your helmet, wear your gear, and like, share, and subscribe. Small photo shoot. He's getting ready for the photo shoot. And this is a very nice place to come and actually do a nice pic. I don't like this, they dirty the place and all that, so that's a different thing. But it's very peaceful. So that is where we were staying there. And wait, and yes, that is where we were staying. This is the entire lake. So let's see. So it's bye bye Malsage from us. So it was a very memorable trip, and going back home. Hopefully to come back again for a stay. Yeah, looking forward to the next trip now, which is not disclosed. So now the agenda is to fill fuel and bye bye my monkey, baby monkey. Oh my god, look at the monkey, they all come to say bye to me. They all come to say bye to me.
There this fellow is. Oops, 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 oops. She's red bum, my god. Yeah. So the next agenda is now to find the nearest petrol pump, a good pump, and fill up a little bit of fuel, because I'm already on 2 bars down. And then I think so on the way to Kalyan and back home. So I'll end this video here, or I might give a ending, but yeah, this is bye bye Malsage. And so, did you enjoy the trip? Oh shit, then monkey just crossed. Oops, oops. we'll come again. Saj by the lake. So basically, I did this booking from agoda.com and got it at a really reasonable rate. Otherwise, Saj is a little expensive. So I got this at 5,300 a night. A little expensive, but the stay was really nice. And as I said in the previous part, we did a lot of jugaad for the breakfast, lunch and dinner, and I've already explained how much it costed, so you all can do the same. So yeah, so take care, keep watching, and like, share and subscribe. Oh my god, what the hell are they doing, man? Are you serious? I mean, what the fuck is, what the hell is that? They are kind of making a barricade or something. I'm like, really? That's gonna hold on the rocks? Are you serious? It's like crazy. So take care and stay safe. Bye.